The Ceta is a turbulent flow compensating dripper available in colour-coded 2, 4 and 8 litre per hour flow rates. Cetas can be taken apart for cleaning and inspection. Unscrew the cap to expose the internal passages. Cetas have a turbulent labyrinth and a flexible silicon diaphragm to provide accurate pressure compensation. When reassembling, make sure the diaphragm is in place and ensure the cap is screwed on tightly to maintain preset flow rates. These pressure compensating products maintain a preset output, ensuring each plant gets the same amount of water. Cetas installed on sloping sites or in hanging pots will output the same rate at different elevations. Ceta spikes are available as in-line and end-of-line versions for use with 4mm ID tubing. To install, first insert an Antelco 4mm joiner into one end of 4mm ID tubing. Then push the other end of the tubing onto the barb on the spike. Next, punch a hole in your LDPE lateral using an Antelco key punch, pocket punch or punch and cut. Then insert the joiner barb into the pre-punched hole and push the spike into the desired location in the garden. The barb setas are designed for attaching directly to LDPE laterals. Simply push the 4mm barb into pre-punched holes in your lateral. The barb setas are also available with 3 or 4mm barbed outlets for attaching further offtake tubing after the dripper. To install, simply push the 4mm barb into a pre-punched hole in your LDPE lateral, then push your offtake tubing onto the outlet barb of the Ceta. Finally, the end of the offtake tube can be fixed in position using an Antelco Aster clip stake. See our website for detailed technical and ordering information.